Gujarat, the land of legends, is birthplace of the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhiji. Koryarma Temple is one of the famous temples of Gujarat. It is an ancient temple of 7th century. Koryar is an avatar of Ma Parvati. Millions of devotees visit the temple every year. Temple Dwarkadish, also called Trilok Sundar. Dwarka was the capital of Lord Krishna's kingdom. Dwarka, which was known as Suvarna Dwarka, had been very prosperous and hence got the name. Sri Somnath Mandir is first Jyotirling of the 12 Jyotirlings. Moon is also called Som, and moon looks bright here as the Jyotirling becomes famous as Somnath. Bhavnagar is situated in Saurashtra, region of Gujarat, was one of the states before independence. The Jain temples at Palitana attracts millions of pilgrims from different parts of the world. Railway board has sanctioned a modern new workshop with a design capacity of 50 coaches at the cost of Rs. 196 crores in August 2007. The workshop layout is designed by Wright and IIT Mumbai. The first coach was turned out by the workshop on 11th February 2011. The environmental regulations and energy conservation is an important responsibility of this green workshop. The workshop is spread over 22.58 hectare area with 9 sheds, total length of road and P-way is 2.75 kilometers and 6.5 kilometers respectively. 65% of area of workshop is developed as green area. 48 lakhs capacity of rainwater harvesting pond is developed by the workshop and being used for drip irrigation system. The entire workshop is a certified workshop for OSAS 18001-2007. Carriage Workshop Bhavnagar is the first workshop to implement the Japanese workplace management tool called 5S. BVP workshop has won the gold trophy in 5S competition held at Gujarat state level. The Carriage Workshop Bhavnagar Para is the first workshop in Indian Railways to adopt 100% biometric gate attendance system. Some of the silent features are fully non-incentive workshop with 100% payment through bank, having IMS certification, and the first workshop to get 5S certification. Workshop has turned out 1,000 coach on 25th April 2014. The workshop is committed not only to achieve the target but surpassed the annual target since beginning. PO cycle time is one of the least in Indian Railways. 100 days peak marking is nil during year 2013-14. Scrap disposal and earnings for 2013-14 is 6 times more than previous year. Headstock assembly areas of incoming coaches are cleaned by high-pressure water jets along with roof leakage testing. The coaches are lifted by coach-over-coach concept with a 50-ton EOT crane. The bogie components including bogie frames, polisters, spring planks, and brake beams are sandblasted and painted with PCN-123 high build epoxy as per RDSO guidelines. For the first time in Indian Railways, an innovative concept of pelletized material issue system is introduced. The bogie components are categorized into must-change items, repairable items, and exchangeable items, and are supplied in 3 separate pellets to bogie shop. This system ensures the quality and traceability. Similar to a model for potential energy in Science City at Ahmedabad, the shop has installed an innovative potential energy conveyor for handling and movement of spring from one workstation to next workstation without lifting the spring either by manually or by hoist by using its own gravitational force. All draw gear components are tested on computerized tensile load testing machine. The shop has introduced unit exchange concept. In the air brake shop, the repair, assembly and testing area of distributor valve is dustproof with high build abrasive resistance epoxy flooring. All the air brake components are attended at dedicated workstation. The air brake shop has very well laid systematic workflow for its components maintenance. All the components of air brake system are stripped, repaired and tested on test benches. Roller bearing maintenance shop is well equipped with all the tools, equipment and facilities for careful bearing handling. Clean surroundings and dust-free atmosphere is maintained. The shop has automatic Excel box cleaning plant, automatic roller bearing cleaning plant and Zyglo testing plant. All the Excel box housings are cleaned by this automatic cleaning plant immediately after dismounting. All the roller bearings are also cleaned by the automatic cleaning plant immediately after dismounting. All the roller bearings are inspected for any subsurface defects by using Zyglo testing system in Zyglo testing plant. The bearings are dipped in specified dye for 20 minutes. Then these bearings are washed with water. Then the bearings are put in oven at a temperature of 90 degrees to remove any water particles inside the bearings, and then the bearings are put in developer booth, which makes a cloud of penetrate. Then the bearings are inspected under ultraviolet light to detect any cracks. To continuously educate the staff working in roller bearing shop, the various rejectable defects such as excess clearance, inner rest crack, inner rest pitted, outer rest pitted, outer rest cracks, roller pitted, cage loose, and over age of roller bearings are displayed for educational purpose. Also, sample defective roller bearings having these defects are put on display in shop for education of staff, supervisors, and officers. All quality check passed, spherical roller bearings are sent to assembly line. The wings of Excel boxes are inspected for any cracks. Wheel shop is well equipped with CNC Excel turning lathe, CNC vertical turret lathe, and high productive laser guided CNC wheel press. The shop is attending various type of wheel sets such as BG, MG, Remu, Railbus and Wagon wheels of Western Railways. New wheels are pressed on high productive laser guided CNC wheel press. In the last 3 years, outturn of wheel shop has been increased to 315% and shop ensures that no coach in Western Railway waiting for wheels. As per RDSO guidelines, shop has introduced 5 wheel profiles type from 25 mm to 29.4 mm to increase the wheel disc life. The shop has indigenously developed the CNC program for this additional new profile. Wheel shop is equipped with digital type vernier calipers, micrometers and surface roughness testers. 100% wheels are ultrasonically tested. Wheel diameter is measured by using digital micrometer with accuracy of 0.1 mm. There have been cases of train parting on Indian Railways due to failure of major structural members of coach body is a cause for serious concern. To address this problem being faced by railways, the shop has developed an innovative system to ensure that the headstock assemblies are sound in all respects. The shop has started the cleaning of underframe headstock assembly area by using the blasting eco-friendly copper slag as abrasive material. This innovative method enables thorough and complete cleaning of headstock assembly, including all weld joints up to the bare metal. Inspection of corrosion worthiness of headstock assemblies is fully ensured. All the weld joints are checked for its soundness with a red dye penetrate test. After repairs to the headstock assembly, it is painted with corrosion resistant high build epoxy paint PCN 123 as per RDSO specification. After corrosion repairs, the coaches are lowered on POH bogies. Then these coaches are moved to paint shop through 80 ton surface traverser. The exterior painting of coaches has been done by using masking tape. Though this is a micro level improvement, this turns out to be a useful productivity and quality improvement method. A solar distillation plant of 560 square meter area produces 650 liter of distilled water per day. All the coaches POH are charged with distilled water from this solar distillation plant. All the lights, fans, alternators and ERRU are stripped, repaired and tested at respective test benches. For the first time in Indian Railways Carriage Repair Workshop Bhavnagar has designed and developed an innovative user-friendly digital electric coach rack testing rig. The alternators are tested on computerized variable voltage, variable frequency alternator test bench. All the safety dimensions are maintained with thorough inspections and then dispatched for the traffic use. An eco-friendly BVZI was made by the shop with solar panels for lighting, fan and mobile charging point with water facility. The first camping coach converted by the shop was inaugurated by Honorable General Manager Sri Hemant Kumar. Basic training center is equipped with latest training equipment. All staff and apprentices are given refresher training and updating their knowledge. A well-equipped dispensary with an ambulance, full-time doctor and paramedical staff are available for all the employees. Carriage Workshop Bhavnagar is an energy efficient workshop with automatic power factor controller installed at all three substations. The workshop is meeting its energy requirement by using 80% of conventional electrical supply and 20% through solar energy. By implementing capital productivity concept, the cost of electricity consumption per coach outturn is drastically came down in the year of 2014-15. The laboratory plays an important role in POH quality. All the mandatory destructive and non-destructive tests such as ultrasonic testing of axles, dye penetration test of bogey components, Zyglo testing of roller bearings and chemical analysis of RR3 grease being carried out by laboratory. The eco-friendly staff canteen is fully operated.